Kia ora, guys. Welcome back to Dunstan High School. We're just going to cruise around Dunstan again this week, catch up with some people to see who's been kind to them and show some random acts of kindness. Oh, hey, girls, how are you doing?
Hi.
Where are you guys off to?
English.
Oh, yeah, just in the library.
Yeah.
Obviously, this week, kindness is a big focus at the moment. What's been happening in your life? Has anyone showed kindness to you guys?
I got shouted at the canteen.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. What, just lunch or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. And how about you guys?
Probably
Oh, yeah, it's been pretty dusty weather lately, eh? So, nice to get a ride from someone. Obviously, kindness is the thing we're talking about. So, there you go. Got a wee treat for you. Thanks for chatting to me. And we'll see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Bye.
Yo, fellas, how's it going?
G'day.
What are you up to here? Building a table or a desk
table
or something?
Oh, it's just steps away.
Yeah. Steps? Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
How's your week going so far?
Pretty good.
Oh, that's a good sign. Anyone showed any kindness to you this week?
I was getting bullied for being short. Duncan gave me a hug. So that was pretty kind.
Yeah, I was feeling a little bit sick, and then the boys came over and made sure I was alright.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Looks like you guys are being real kind to each other. It's a focus for us at the moment, eh? So for your wee reward, a bit of kindness. There you go, grab some M&Ms. And we'll see you next time. Keep up the good work on your project. G'day, fella. What's happening?
Measuring the court for maths.
Oh, nice. You got Hayley and India in your group as well.
Yep.
Come on over. How have things been going? Anyone been kind to you recently? Obviously, kindness is a big focus for us in term two. A lot of people away, eh? So it's about being kind. What's something kind that people have done to you guys?
Forgot lunch, so Andy shouted me at the canteen, eh?
Oh, good on you, Andy. That's awesome. You guys?
Zach gave me a hug this morning.
Yeah, just feeling a bit down, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, good on you, Zach, how about you?
Lots of things, eh?
Yeah, just small things, they all add up, eh?
Yeah.
That's good, Andy.
Hayley drove me to school.
Well, guys, keep up the kindness. Obviously, it's our focus. So, random act of kindness. Have some chocolate.
Cheers, mate.
That's all good. You guys, keep up your measuring and all the best for your assessment. We'll see you later.
Have a good one. He's away with the flu, I think.
Oh, you need a wee hand.
Yeah.
Give you a hand in a second. But first of all, we're going to talk about kindness. Kindness is our big focus for this week. And we're just wandering around the school asking people, what kind of things have people done for each other? So, Cam, what's been happening in your life?
You know, people saying, good job, good work. Makes me pretty happy, I guess.
Yeah, just small praises, eh? Makes a big difference.
Yeah.
How about you other guys? What's been happening kindness-wise?
Yeah,
Cam
fixed my bike a little bit.
Oh, good on you, Cam. Yeah, no, that's important, just helping each other out where you can. Fantastic, guys. Got a wee treat for you. Some M&Ms. So there you go. Grab that.
Thank you.
And let's have a wee sing-along. Relationships so